In this session of TS Academy, we'll discuss news value. How will you define a news value? News value is the characteristics of the information that makes an event or the subject worthy of news, or it makes it newsworthy. So first, news value is timeliness. It means that it should be the most recent aspect of that particular event. What can we tell to our readers that they don't already know? Okay, in this news clip, we are talking about CP going car-free zone from February. We are telling them in advance so that they are prepared for it. So it's a timely information about the event that is going to take place. Now, proximity. Proximity means closeness or nearness of the event. Now we can divide proximity into two groups, emotional proximity and geographical proximity. Now what is emotional proximity? Emotional proximity means that we have strong emotion bonding towards something or some object which is relevant to us. Geographical proximity means if I'm sitting here in model town, something happening near to the model town will have an effect on me. I'm more interested to know what is happening in Delhi rather than interested to know what is happening maybe in America. Now, emotional proximity. Minority girls taken as slave in Pakistan. This is a very human interest story where the girls from the minority groups are taken as slaves in Pakistan. So it has an emotional connect. The women will feel the emotional connect. The men will feel an emotional contact. So there's an emotional proximity. Impact. Impact means the consequence that event will have on people, the effect it will have on people. The more greater the impact, the greater is the news value of that particular event. Prominence. Prominent people make news. Prominent people make news. Who's who of the town makes news. If someone comes and slaps Shyam on the road, it's not a news. But if someone comes and slaps maybe some celebrity on the road, it is a news because that celebrity is a prominent figure in the society. Conflict. We are always interested to know about the fight that is going on in the street. We stop our vehicles, we try to peep out and see what the fight is all about. So conflict attracts people. So it has a news value. There can be conflict of opinion, attitude, struggle to survive, etc. Human interest. We are emotional. We are more interested to know what is happening to the other people. It affects us emotionally. Oddity. Odd things makes news. Unusual things makes news. Recently, there was a news that bride and the bridegroom in Ahmedabad had to call off their wedding. Why? Because the bride's father and the groom's mother had an affair and they ran. So it's very unusual reason why a wedding is broken. So it's an odd element, the oddity, the unusualness that is making news out of that particular event. Currency. Currency is all about money. It involves money. Recently, Tokyo Olympic Games being called off or being postponed to the next year is a huge loss to Japan, to Tokyo. So it's a currency, it's a news. Thank you.